Good afternoon and welcome to the special meeting of Nacogdoches. Nacogdoches Independent School District Board of Trustees, let the record show that a quorum of board members is present and that notice of this meeting has been legally posted in accordance with the Texas Open Meetings Act. Board member Susan Rushing is not here right now, but she just called me. She is on her way, so we'll log her in at the Ms. Holly. When she arrives, will you just put the time in? Okay. Please remember, items do not have to be taken in the order shown on the agenda, and please join us. I don't think you have to turn off your cell phone because we're not going to be in here for very long. The board will now conduct an executive session to discuss the items posted on our agenda pursuant to the following provisions of the Texas Open Meetings Act as allowed by the Texas Government Code Section 551.071 and 551.074. No voting will take place in closed meeting. Any actions the board wishes to take as a result of discussion in closed session will take place after the board reconvenes in open session. It's now 4:01. We will adjourn to the executive session.